Secret wrestling match that included John Cena and Roman Reigns after WWE SmackDown was really awkward for me. Everybody in Madison Square Garden kept chanting John Cena's name, but I could never see him wrestle. I wasn't even sure if he showed up, but everyone around me kept telling me to look closely, but I never saw a thing. Even my friend Alex apparently got a handshake from Cena, but I didn't. And if you feel bad for me, throw me a follow.